Who's there? Really loud here. Welcome to Tyrolean Alps Farming Simulator 19. Yippee-ki-yi. Oh, gonna make a little money here, I guess. Sure is loud. Okay. Well, that's sure. Whoa, sure isn't much, is it? Didn't get paid much, did I? No, I didn't. So, I have got a billion and one things to do today. Well, I'm not quite that many. But I figured I'd start with selling chips. I guess if it was in England, I'd want to have some fish to sell, too. Wouldn't you think? Okay. I really like Zilly, but he definitely has a traction problem. Okay, now I am going to send him back. Actually, what I want to do is send him back to field 6, and I'm going to jump out here. I was sending this guy to the shop, I think it was to get seed, I believe. And I think I'm actually going to get a fertilizer spreader. I had talked about that. Now, what I want to do too, man, look at all those weeds. It's terrible. I need to get the Fiats down here somewhere. There it is. And, oh, come on. The only thing I don't like about this Fiat is that it it turns really sharp, and when it does, It binds on whatever. Wait a minute now. There's the shed. Send you up there because I'm going to have to get you on to. Well. These guys meet again. I don't understand this. Shut this off. I don't understand why you're going down there. I'm gonna have to look at that. Well, I can't. So, what I gotta do is I'm gonna go to the garage here. No, I wanna go here. No, I don't wanna go there. I wanna go here. Boy. Oh, I'll get the hang of it once something happens. Fertilizer technology. Boy. This here, fertilizer, 24 meters, 3,200 liters. 3,000 liters, and that's 24. I think that one was, this is 3,200, $20,000. This is 3,000 for 24 meters. This is 15 meters. Nah, I don't want that. So it's either the Amazon. I almost think I'm going to get that Amazon. Give that a try. Okay. Going to customize. Extension. Uh-oh. 3,000. That puts it up to 22,000. Well, I think this is the better deal. This is 3,200. This would actually be less. Back, back, back. Okay, now we're here. Now, I don't think this has a front linkage. And I think I found one. Okay. One. Now let's see. I got the wrong thing as usual. Big bags. I just wonder if there's any bigger size I can get. I can get these bigger, but I think I'd have to have a way to pick those up. Solid fertilizer details. Bye. Okay, yes, okay. Bye. I'm gonna do that on here. Back. And then I'm gonna get seed details. Bye. Okay, now, back, back, back. Figured as long as I was getting a fertilizer spreader, I would get some fertilizer. It's interesting, the door opened, but it won't. It says I first need to fill the tool. Well, that's a heck of a thing. Oh, oh, oh. I don't have it. Okay, now I'm going to go back to the trailer. Gonna set it to load. What is this? Large square bales? Pallets. That's bizarre. Okay, now I'm gonna send this to the shed, I guess. Now, why are you going down there? You just seem to be, I don't know, just kind of wandering here and there. I'm gonna just back up and see. Well, I don't know what the deal is. Well, I guess I'll go up and get the sprayer. Try to spray. Are you waiting for me, Zilly? That's nice of you. Unfortunately, you waited right where there are stumps. Oh, wait a minute, that's lime. I'm gonna move this combine out of the way. I think I'm gonna have to see if I can figure out something different. Here. I can't tell. I think this, I'm not going to be able to spray this. I thought. Yep. Can't do anything about it. It's ready to harvest. Well, I can do one and two. I mean, one and three. So, let's go down there. Well, hopefully I'll be able to get both fields. With, what have I got, 400 liters? Yeah, hopefully I'll be able to get them both. This thing goes so slow, as soon as I touch the brake, it stops. Well, one more swipe and I'll have her done. How many times do you have to turn it off? Well, Farming Simulator 19, I guess, could maybe answer that. Or maybe it couldn't. Oh, gee. It isn't gonna be with one more. time across. Well, looks like I'll make it, because I have still got more than half full here. I'll turn that off. I better fold it up, even though I'm not going very far. Now I will turn right here, and I will unfold the sprayer. Says that I don't own the land. Well, actually, the way this is, I could not see the other weeds there, so I'm going to have to make two more trips. Well, I think with this, I can probably send you back to the shed. Okay, now. One and three need fertilizer. Okie dokie. Bison out. Start the bison. Ooh. On field. 5, 6, and 23, I guess we're calling this now. No, that's not gonna work. I wonder if I'm missing all of that. Well, not all of it, but a good share of it. Got on the edge there. Oh yeah, this is pretty good perspective. And I guess I'll have to go down along that edge. You know, I thought I'd be doing more chipping. Instead of using the chip truck for chipping, I'm going to use it for oats. Oh well. I just wonder if these two fields might get the horses in pretty good shape. On an AI vehicle extension worker here pretty soon. It's just a horsepower or traction problem. Man, I don't know about this. Just let me look. I just don't know. I don't know if there may be a chance. Yeah, it could be trigging up. You know, it could be that sharp rise there. Okay. Okay, this is gonna go around. Gonna go on the right. There we are, with our rubber cigar. Guess I better go down. Hello. I don't know. Don't know. How do you like my new mouse pointer? I could not see that. So I changed it. Now I better take this off. Gotta get in a little farther out than that. I like driving blind. Okay, a little bit of Y there. Okay. Here and floor this. And detach it. Then I'm going to send it to field one. I may go with, maybe we'll go with a smaller pointer, I don't know, but definitely going to keep the color. Oh my. Now, I'll have to get more herbicide. Okie dokie, let's see how things are going. I'm gonna hit more of that. This probably. No, I thought it would be full, but it isn't. It's just stuck. This. And I got just a little bit more here, and then I'm gonna turn it loose. See what happens. run this in here. Kind of square things up. There we go. Well, I'm thinking about it, I'm probably not gaining a thing here, because if I get it too close to the field, yeah, although I'm thinking about it, yeah. Anyway, in thinking about it, it's probably going to have to soon go up. Okay. Oh yeah, you have completed your task, haven't you? What a ding dong. Yeah, and see, I still don't know. Why? Looks like a horsepower or traction issue. Although that, yeah, the head was up though, so it, again, it may be because it's having a tough time. I'm gonna have to make a run for it. I have to over the crop. I feel badly about. Not too bad. Now see, if that combine driver was intelligent, it would have, they would have backed up farther and put the auger out. Man. Well, I guess it's the combine operator is going through the crop. Guess I would have had to anyway. Probably gonna have to get something with more power for Now, did you actually get field one done? My goodness, you did. Congratulations. You did a great job. Well, I really appreciate your watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day. Bye-bye.